Good afternoon. Ooh, this bite's really loud. Woo. Okay. Good afternoon. That got your attention. Got my attention, too. Good afternoon and a warm welcome to Trinity Cathedral for what I know is going to be a really exciting program. We're so thrilled to finally be able to do this concert for brass quintet, timpani, and organ. We were talking earlier, this program was originally planned for April 1st, April Fool's Day, 2020. So here we are, finally able to do it in the middle of November 2021. So better late than never, but I think you'll enjoy every single bit of it. And we've got a big variety of music. We're starting with the famous Moray Rondo, which many of you will know as the theme from Masterpiece Theater. And then Floor Peters was a Belgian composer. Richard Strauss, a thrilling piece from the great German Romantic. And then there's two quiet pieces, because the things that we're doing with brass and organ tend to be on the loud side. So to give all these folks a chance to rest their lips, we have the soliloquy by native Clevelander David Conti. And some of you may know David. Grew up here, went all the way through high school. He's lived and worked in San Francisco for most of his life, where he teaches composition and does the choral activities at the San Francisco Conservatory. But he gets back here to Cleveland as often as possible, and this little soliloquy of his is an absolutely gorgeous piece. I never tire of playing. The Gigoux Grand Choir Dialogue is one of the famous pieces for brass and organ. Gabrielli Canzona, likewise a perfect opportunity for the dialoguing between keyboard instrument and brass quintet. The German Siegfried Karge Ehlert, this is a rather famous piece of his, Praise the Lord with Drums and Cymbals, aptly titled, as you will see. And then one more quiet piece, Edwin H. Lemaire's beautiful setting of Londonderry Air, which again gives the brass a chance to rest and shows you some of the quiet and very beautiful sounds on our new chancel organ here. And then some fireworks to finish the last movement from Alexandre Guillemont's first sonata, originally for solo organ. Then he made a version for organ and orchestra. And this is an arrangement of that for brass and timpani and organ. It works very, very well. Really thrilling, I think, for players and listeners alike. For all of you joining us online, welcome, welcome. We're so glad you're here. And of course, to all of you who are here in person, it's such an absolute joy to be doing this once again. Instead of passing the baskets, the basket will just stay up on the table here. We're very deeply grateful for anything you can put in that basket on your way out. And for those of you online, you'll see a prompt on the screen for ways that you can contribute, help us cover the costs of doing these kinds of things. So we're, again, very grateful. You can do that by PayPal, or you can send a check made out to Music and Art at Trinity Cathedral. Put Brown Bag Concerts in the memo line and simply mail it to Trinity Cathedral, 2230 Euclid Avenue, Cleveland, Ohio, 44115. Whatever you do, know how very much it's appreciated. We'll talk just a little bit more at the midpoint, but I think that's all the housekeeping that we have to do for the moment. So we're going to start right in, and I hope you enjoy it just as much as we do. We've been looking forward to this for a good long time. Important. We found that purse out in the parking lot. Belongs to, it looks like, Theora Scales. Any Theora Scales here? Nope. Well, I think she will be reunited with the purse sooner or later, because she'll be missing it. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's such fun to make noise like that, you know? I think both on the giving and the receiving end, we've missed that a lot. So it's just such a thrill to have these wonderful players here and to be able to share this wonderful music with you. So thank you for being here. It's really great to see such a good crowd. Just by way of a little break for the lips here, you might want to take a glance on the back side of your program, and you can see things that are coming up in this beautiful space in the weeks to come. Amazingly, 2 weeks from today is the 1st of December. As I saw that on the page, I had a little hard time wrapping my head around that, but I know it's true. 2 weeks from today, we have the Gateway Band providing their annual wonderful Brown Bag Christmas holiday concert. The week after that, the Ceremony of Carols by Benjamin Britten, one of my personal favorite pieces, harpist Jody Gwynn, and the high voices of the Cathedral Choir. And then the week after that, we're holding off with many regrets for probably one more year, we hope, on having the full blast Messiah sing, because we'd really like to wait until we can have 500 or 600 people all singing their lungs out in here, and we didn't feel we were quite to that point yet. So on the 15th, Nicole and I are going to provide a wonderfully varied holiday organ concert, and we're going to sprinkle in audience Christmas carols. So you get to sing at least as part of that program. I think it'll be really fun. We look forward to that. So that's going to be December 15th, and we hope you might join us here at Trinity for some of the services, Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, etc. I hope especially all of you that are fans of music and wonderful supporters of music and art here at Trinity will, as soon as you start your 2022 calendars, mark in Bach's birthday, which is Monday, the 21st of March. We're going to have a special fundraising concert for music and art. 21st of March, 7:30. Our old friend harpist Parker Ramsey, and some of you may remember Parker. He's a wonderful organist and a fabulous harpist, and he has recently recorded Bach's Goldberg Variations, one of Bach's most amazing pieces, written for the keyboard, but Parker plays it on the harp. And if you Google that, you'll find He recently recorded it in the chapel of King's College, Cambridge, and it's gotten rave reviews, this recording, all over the world. So we're thrilled that he's going to be here and share that piece with us for the evening of March 21st. So I'm giving you a way in advance heads up on that, because I hope you'll all be here. So that said, we're ready, I believe, to resume our thrills for this afternoon with music by Giovanni Gabrielli.
Thank you.